Jimmy, on the eve of your 100th Test match for England, we thought we'd have a little look back at your career and some of your favourite wicket-taking moments and spells of bowling. First off, Trent Bridge in 2013, obviously the Ashes series that we won. You took 10 wickets in the match. I know that match is quite a special one for you. I just wondered if you could maybe recall some of your memories from that occasion.
Yeah, it was a very close game. I think they needed sort of 20 runs at tee to win the game, 9 wickets down, and you know, very, very, very nervous. And it was, I think they got a couple of runs after tee, if I remember, and then I managed to get Haddin caught behind. I didn't actually hear the edge, but the keeper and slips were convinced, and we went for the referral and managed to get the win. And it was obviously a very pleasing moment for me and the rest of the team to get that win. You know, there are spells in games where you kind of that can turn games, and I think I bowled a 13 over spell that day, and it you know, it was a long spell, but one that I found really enjoyable, and managed to get a couple of wickets in it as well to help the team.
Just two other occasions as well. Kolkata in 2012, that memorable series win in India. India is a tough place to go for England at the best of times. So how satisfying was it to go there with Alastair Cook leading the side and take wickets on pitches which are sometimes, you know, won't aid swing bowling?
Yeah, that was a huge win for us. I don't think an England team had won there for 20 odd years. So it was a really big win for us. For the seam bowlers there, like you say, it's difficult. The spinners are expected to get wickets, but we managed to get the ball reverse swinging and get some, you know, crucial wickets for the team, and managed to get a win, which was again fantastic for us.
Just the final one, Adelaide 2010, the Ashes series win down under. Of course, a memorable moment for the team. And what stands out from that Test match for you? What was so special about playing in Adelaide and performing so well?
Well, Adelaide's renowned for being a flat wicket. We lost the toss and were asked to bowl, and we managed to get them I think they were 2 for 3 early on. Troddy got a run out, and then I managed to get two wickets and two balls, both caught by Swanee. And that was, you know, it's just that period of play for me was one of the best I've been involved in. You know, early on in the game, setting the tone, the Barmy Army were in good voice as well, and it's always great to silence the Australians when we're over there. And I think that really kick-started our tour. We obviously won that series 3-1. We played a fantastic game, ended up winning by an innings.
Jimmy, thank you very much, and best of luck this week.
Thank you very much.